The cause of death for Olympian and Mississippi native Tori Bowie has been revealed. Bowie died due to complications from childbirth. She was 8 months pregnant and was in labor at the time of her death. According to the autopsy, she may have suffered from eclampsia, which are seizures that occur due to a sudden spike in blood pressure.